This is Hannah, an experienced nurse. Skillful as she is, Hannah is always having trouble using the spirometer. A spirometer is a device currently used to measure asthma, where patients need to blow hard into the chamber of the device to diagnose asthma. This provides discomfort for the patients, as it must be done only in limited position. This is tiring and unreliable. Hannah wishes there was a better method. Introducing Spironic, an easy-to-use asthma severity monitoring device that can give fast results. This lightweight and rechargeable device highlights the screen monitor displaying asthma severity. All Hannah needs to do is plug in the nasal tube and wait for the result. Hannah can even use Spironic on a patient that is lying down. Hannah is excited with this new technology. Results are reliable, and this helps Hannah manage patients' asthma efficiently. Visit our website at www.medisphere.com.my today and experience the new innovation.